The president speaking at a White House roundtable on the reopening of schools today. We are also hearing from U.S. Congressman Brad Winstrup from here in our area, who wants to see kids returning to classrooms this fall. He says too many families are struggling to deal with learning at home.
And we have a printer at home, and we could print the lessons. And my wife was able to, and I was able to take them through those lessons. Not everyone has that. As I travel through my district, and I see kids out in their yard, especially in rural America, I know they don't have that inside. They tell me they don't. And so we cannot let a generation of kids go uneducated.
Congressman Winstrup acknowledging that different districts face different challenges. He says school leaders need to use science to make the right decisions to keep students and faculty safe.
All right, well, another.